won't. Get it on.
Be identified, go get your grind. Be a certified follower of Jesus Christ. Be identified, go get your grind. Be a certified follower of Jesus Christ. Let your souls lie down upon the couch of His will. Relax every strain, every burden you feel. Put Him always on your mind like 24/7. He got everything we need, more than 7-Eleven. So if you're looking for an answer when the game's been missing, He will answer it back. See, you better pay attention to the miracle maker. He's my one and only savior. He was put on the cross, He died just to save you. So majestic, now we get hype and glory. Standing tall for Him who gave His life for you. And be so now a testify for the Prince of Peace. And now I'm busting rhymes for the King of Kings. Obstacles will go further than my dreams. I continue to serve and through my rhymes it seems. I'll stand up and take the courage of war. In this battlefield, yo, I'm a soldier for God. Be identified, go get your grind. Be a certified follower of Jesus Christ. Be identified, go get your grind. Be a certified follower of Jesus Christ. My purpose is a driving force, nothing can withstand it. I'm holding my ground as a messenger of music. I ain't got no limit, every time I rock the mic I make my rhyme so prolific. For Him I make it tight, now I'm cashing on in. My winning combination, I'm a tireless MC. Keep my game in position, from the streets to the sanctuary. You know He paid the price, with faith fueled hip hop. I'm keeping this alive, taking a stand with a lyrical substance. I waited for this time, so I kept my patience. Be courageous, as I walk in this journey. I'm taking my spot in this tour of duty. Cause some people say that it couldn't be done, but with the art of 60 bars I've proven them wrong. As I expand my repertoire in so many ways, God gave me favor through His mercy and grace. Be identified, go get your grind. Be a certified follower of Jesus Christ. Be identified, go get your grind. Be a certified follower of Jesus Christ. I followed hip-hop down the trail of my sins. Then Christ reawakened my soul to follow Him. I repent and I discern what He wants me to do. Break my old habits, bring the gospel to you. Then you know He told me to build bridges and relationships. But the way I run things are definitely different. It's obvious that what I do ain't traditional, but everything I believe in practice are all biblical. Essential in bringing out my potentials. No preservatives, y'all. It's so natural, so no half-stepping. I'm bringing all I got with my Savior on the helm. You know where I'm at, cause my old sinful self was crucified with Christ. So that sin might lose its power in my life. And I'm doing this thing with a lyrical stamina. I'm straight from the gutter with my biblical persona, I'm identified.
One time, this is raw. I think that I believe. Yeah, just like that, shawty. Kaming ngayon mag-freestyle, sunod-sunod, kaya maraming bata sa amin nanonood. Ito ang aking talento at akin itong ibibigay. Dahilan dyan ng Diyos sa ating nagtataglay ng talento, kaya hindi ko to sasayangin. At sino ba ang lalakas tangan sa talento namin? Nandirito lang kami at ipapasa ko na. Sige Joe Boy, sundan mo na, baka makinig pa.
Ngayon ako naman ang bibitaw, lahat ay makinig. Ang talento ko naman inyong pakikinig. Oh, paano ba yan? Sige tara na, halina at makisama.
Halika na, makisama kami dito sa bagsakan. Lahat ng nanood na hip-hop, nagpalakbakan at nagkakawayan. Dahil marami na daw fans, ang mukha ko makinis nang dahil ko sa band. Ito na, nakikinig, habang nagra-rap. Ang daming nag-relate, simple lang ang makakataga. Pero hindi na maabutan, ito na kami, nag-videos, tinatayo na. Tagay, kayo'y tinataglay. Ako naman ang sasalo pagkat hindi mananamlay. Kapag ako'y bumabagsak, alam kong madupit. Para ako'y isang bagyo sa inyo'y humahagupit. Kaya halika pare, sumama ka sa aming biyahe. Ito ang hip-hop at sasabihin sa inyo pare. Sa bawat lansangan at sa bawat eskinita, kasamang tropa nyo, halika na't makinig ka. Straight from Chicago, this is from Manila, Philippines. This is the land of the free. Three stars in the sun at kami ay free. Look at, tingnan mo ang t-shirt na suot ni Lazy Joan. Before you know, he got his skills home. Sige pare, saluhin mo na Oka.
Naloko na at tira mo at kung ano-ano manan. Ako si Oka na nabitira sa buong at magkakandahin. Hindi ko matatay at nag-iisa ngayon nakatingin sa inyong harapan at hanggang may pagsabayan saan man naman mo kayo siguro hindi umaatras kahit sino ba ang hudas hindi ako kalaban at ako isang
go get your grind.
Ako o kayo, sige pakita nyo sa amin. O ako si Oka at siya si AWOL. Kasama ko na nga pero hindi nyo ba tuntun? Ilan taon na ba at lumipas na ako ko pero hindi pa rin nasisira ko.
Ang sarap talaga pag kasama ang tropa. Ang sarap talaga pabagsakang kita. Ako si AWOL, uulitin ko na. Kahit walang beat, kasama ko si Oka.
God bless. You get one?
Ang ibig sabihin ng dilaw ay?
Ay?
Ha?
Langit.
Langit. Ang itim ay?
Kasalanan.
Ang pula?
Ay, dugo ni Kristo.
Puti?
Kalinisan.
Ang green?
Paglago.
Pagpikturan nyo kami.
Little flower.